The first and most important rule, you have to wash your body. You might want to jump into the hot spring, but that's biggest no-no. Use shampoo and soap, wash first and be clean. Otherwise, people will get mad. Rule number one, wash when enter onsen. After that, put back this bucket here or here and clean where you use. Rule number two, do not swim. Rule number three, do not work out. Before you get out, use your small towel. Wipe your whole body, including your hair, so you don't wet the floor. Then get big towel. Dry whole body inside of onsen floor. My blog, season 1, episode 4 or 5, if you want to know how to wear your katana. Finally, return everything as it was.
That's what
Matane!